So, hey yo, together, welcome back to Whoopsie, let's play XCOM 2. War of the Chosen, yeah. Okay, so we have to play a lot now. Last mission was difficult. Fun thing is, it said that the mission is just moderate, if I'm remembering correctly.
My kind
But
know
it was
all
very
too well
difficult.
of the human reapers and their brutality in combat. They have slaughtered many of the elders' minions and feasted upon the corpses of their prey. But we do not question their practices. If they would maintain their focus on breaking the false gods, then our alliance will hold.
What can I do for you, Commander?
I have no clue. Where is my
Commander?
Items. Build items. View inventory here. Duelist corpse, yeah, no. Trooper corpse, 8, that's it. I need more troopers! I think having the Cerberus troops implemented into this game was a bad move in terms of, here.
I wish we had a simulator for Bradford to practice on. If he crashes this ship, I might just hand him over to Advent myself. Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Yeah, I want this Predator armor, but I don't get the troopers. And this is such a big upgrade. If I have to play without it until I get a higher armor, it's RIP. I just hope it's not over. You know, the Duelist Corps sure is fine, but I need soldier. Okay, here's the catch. Intel is nice, supplies are nice, but I want to be dead now.
Of the insidious Templars. Do not assume that their aid will make
Maybe I get the hunter. That would be nice.
Commander, we've utilized all of our communications capacity.
Okay.
We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
It is just as I had hoped.
Instant. Nice. So we get the alien sword and alien turret tech, which is nice. I now need the turrets. I mean, that's nice, two days, but give me the turret. Ghost weapons next, maybe? Or mutant autopsy. 8 days, okay, this later on. Several centurion. That would be interesting as well. I don't know what I can do with those. Spectre. Data cache. Yeah, but I need turrets. I need to get those turrets going at some point.
I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Commander, we're picking up an emergency
transport
signal. It looks like the last team we deployed was ambushed on their covert action. We're sending Firebrand to their position for an evac.
Your attempts at subterfuge have failed, and this defeat will be a costly one.
Okay. I can't equip, I can't do anything, I just get thrown in. But it's good, because last episode was a very long one, so this can be a very short one. Just let me make sure I'm recording correctly. Yeah, okay. So that's nice. I think Jules is on this mission, and Cube Crusher? Could be. Maybe Maxwell. Maybe Smithy. Hawkeye. But I don't know. We will see. It's a two-man mission, I know that for sure. I just hope the Chosen doesn't show up. I have to book it out. If I can get some corpses, I might try to do that. Like, not lost corpses, but trooper corpses, they are so important. Four more, where the hell do I get four more trooper corpses now? You don't see Advent Trooper anymore, currently. Maybe sometimes they could drop down, but most of them are then duelist or sniper or bleh. Shotgun, okay, cube crusher, yeah. Ooh, that's wow, that's
You've
very
no
far away.
This
will
waste.
Take some time.
Break cover and move to the extraction. Chrysalids.
Avoid chrysalids. Okay.
Je parti. Heading out.
It's fine. I mean, avoid chrysalids is easy so far that I can just overwatch.
Moving to overwatch.
This could be difficult. Here's 5 HP, that's nothing. It's not a whole lot. Oh, hello. Yeah, sure.
Your team is compromised. You know what? We're picking up Advent response forces inbound on your position.
You know what? I do it this way.
Okay?
I don't know if I see them. If they, please don't trigger anything now, that would be so bad. I know they want you to run from them, but I just want to... Ooh! There's a trooper. There are troopers. Oh, come on! Okay. Sector adapter. Advanced trooper. Okay, okay, advanced trooper. Okay, no clue what I should do here now. I think I just run. That's risky. I have good hit chance, but only 2. Can I throw a grenade here? Ooh, look at that. Maybe there's a way. No, there's not. Eh. I also don't know what the sector abductor does. Abduction stuff. So, how? Okay. It's 6 to 8 with some chance of a crit. Okay, I could crit this one, but be completely out in the open, that's bad. Wait, both of them have 5 HP? No, he has more. Why does he have the replica? That's not the weapon I... No! That's such... No! I mean, now I can't change it, but... Just no. Can't deactivate it. Yeah, it's what it is now, sorry. But I don't have a crit chance, I just have the height advantage. They are in full cover. I mean, I can... I don't know what's happening here. If I go there and there are chrysalids or anything, I might just die. And this is risky. Going here, I don't have real cover. Oof. And he's completely flankable. I don't like this at all. I just don't know if there's a way to kill two of them, you know? It's 7 to 8 damage. If it crits, it's nice. If it doesn't, it's bad. But to go there and shoot could be nice. The sectored abductor can't do much. And this one is far off. I don't think it can get a great shot off. So
on the move.
That's what I try with shotgun. I just hope he crits and kills the trooper. That would be the best. I mean, it's a coin flip. Okay, nice. Nice.
Hostile terminated. Nice.
Okay, so now I can. Can I do something here? I could. Okay, I could 8 protocol him. And move here. However, oh no, that's not great. That's also not great. Grenade won't do it. If I go here, how much damage does the advanced trooper do? It's a lot, right? It's like, well, 5. Probably crits up to 4. Even if it crits only up to 3. Yeah, to 3. That's too much. That's bad. Sure, I could. This would be the perfect spot, I think. Or that one. But if I go down there, yes, I might kill the abductor. But it's for no good use. So here's the thing. I can either I try to go in, shoot the abductor, which I should get. I mean, with the hit chance. Oh no, it's just. It's 70 plus 14 or something, so 90%. To kill the abductor. Or try to move somewhere else, like here for instance. And 8 protocol shotgun, which I think currently is the smarter decision. The abductor could come up here. Here I might get shot. But I have a lot of HP. Will he move up there? He could. Yeah, he could. Okay, so I go here. Hope that I don't trigger anything else. And 8 protocol shotgun. That's what I can do. That's the best I can do. It's not what I wanted to do, but fingers crossed. I don't even see anything. There he goes. Oh no. Okay. Oh, that's the best outcome so far. This is dangerous. Will shoot? Has to shoot. Grenade, no! Please, please, please don't. Oh! How? Oh my goodness! Is he dead? No. Oh, I didn't fell too far. Oh, how, why? Are you insane, stupid trooper? This trooper needs to die. I just don't get. Oh, I get a. Ooh. Okay, okay, okay. That would be a flanking. So first, I need to make sure. Oh, oof. Yeah, it has. It has high cover, right? Okay, the trooper. That's not a guaranteed hit. Can I get a guaranteed hit? It's the best I can moving think of. High cover. Sectoid can die. That's not way better. Still enough, okay. Oh look, there was a poster. Okay, this is bad. I would like to go into high cover somewhere. There's a chrysalid swarmer. Oh, that's bad. That's new. That's bad. That's new. That's bad. I need to heal myself up. Definitely. I can't kill the trooper. Even if I go, for instance, even if I go here, it's not great. I don't know what the swarmer does. I don't like that. So I just go. I would like to go somewhere where I have cover and he can't see me, but not gonna happen. If I go somewhere completely off. Yeah, no, that's not good enough. I need to heal. I definitely need to heal. So the best thing to do is to go here, I think. And heal and hope it works. I mean, I could try to kill some lost, but should I do this? Should I do this? Maybe I should kill some lost. But they are no. No what?
Aperture.
Excluders. Chrysalid Swarmer. That's a new unit. Hey! Oh, the zombie still is alive! What the heck was that? The zombie still is alive, look at that! No, please, no.
We've only got one more operative on the ground. We need to get him out of there.
You know what's bad about this is... he was in full cover and he just got one-shotted for no apparent reason. That's so strange. I don't like this at all. I don't think I can do this. Where the hell should I go now? I mean, I can shoot some guys, but I can't kill the Psy Zombie, which is still alive for some reason. This trooper was so great. Full cover. One shot. That sucks. That sucks big time. I mean, all I can think of is run. You know? Run. I don't know where. But run. And I might trigger something else, but this is such a desperate situation. I mean, I could go here first for scouting purposes. And then see from there where to go. There's a chrysalid infector, which I just triggered. There's a chrysalid swarmer. I mean, I will trigger it, you know, it's gonna happen. Oh my goodness, that's crazy. Okay, yeah, hi, don't know. I have no clue. I just hope he gets out alive. It's so sad that Cube Crusher died there. They can move far. Psy Zombie attacking the Lost. That's always a funny thing. Man, this... Ah, he died. And that's so useless, you know? This death is so useless. This is so far away, but... Is there any high cover here? Half cover. Okay, I mean, I can scout there. All I can do is run, you know. I could try to attack the swarmer, but can I go up somewhere? No, this is a good spot. I mean, it's the best spot I can think of from this position. It could be bad, but I don't know. Chrysalid Infector. That's a strong one. Those are the units I think should have been in the one mission. I told you. In the one mission, it was so super easy. Oh, Holds echo nearby, lost ones very close, of course. Yeah. That's not a very cool. Okay, I'm closer to escape. Do we go up is the question. I think going up is a good thing. As long as there are no grenades being thrown at me. This grenade was so rare, but it didn't change. The grenade wasn't the game changer. The game changer was the shot that just hit through full cover, which of course can happen, but it sucks to be on that side of the table that receives such a blow, and there was nothing else I could have done. Like, I had to go there and shoot the abductor. Now I know that the Psy Zombie doesn't die. Okay, but still, then it's difficult. Okay, so if I go here, next round I might be able to just wait. There's a. Do I want to go there? Well, let's go there. Maybe I can jump out of this window. For some reason, you don't break a leg if you jump down there. But what do I know about XCOM? Seriously. It sucks. It sucks so much. Having lost Cube Crusher is somewhat of a blow. He wasn't the highest ranked soldier, of course. If he would have been higher ranked, he would have survived and so on. But still, it's bad.
Affirmative.
Okay, so I just hope. Can I evac, please? Let me just evac. Let me evac! Evac! Hello? Oh. Pressing the F3 key is not the 3 key. Okay. This was a poor raid in this.
We weren't able to get everyone out, but we saved as many as we could.
Yeah, you can tell this. Not good. Not good at all. Not good at all. This was bad. So Cube Crusher is done. Lost him. Tough. Very tough.
I have very yet tough. To discover exactly what type of exposure led to the creation of these lost civilians, but their numbers would indicate a widespread effect.
Okay. Moonbird.
We are victorious and the cause is advanced.
Victorious, okay. But this is good. This would have helped a lot, I think. Maybe.
If there are orders you would have us follow, Commander, tell us what must be done.
Okay. Could have an engineer. Facility lead, will. Ooh, that's strong, resistance content. But captured. Oh, it can negate it. Okay. Eight days? Is this good? Can I work with that? Yeah. What about that? No, wait, he needs dodge. I need dodge on her. It's giving me a contact. Contacts are awesome. I would love to have the Hunt the Chosen Warlock pack part, just so that I get the opportunity to recruit another soldier, but 14 days and captured, and I need 3 guys. That's, I can't do this right now. That's better. Dodge. Wait, I mean, dodge is nice, but it's better to do it that way. 8 days. 8 days is okay. Still can't upgrade this one. How long for the next drop? 10 days. 6 days. Power relay. Okay, in 6 days I can upgrade this. Gives me an additional car, that's nice. Promotion, yeah. That's good. That's even better. Both are good, but yeah. I need a training center soon. Okay.
Did you
okay.
expect that I would be fearful of the news of your discovery? You may be aware of my movements, but it will change nothing.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome.
Okay. If it's inspired, intriguing.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Commander, we can now construct radio relays in any region where we've made contact with the local resistance.
To win this war,
what does this mean?
No approach is beneath me in my service to the Elders.
Commander, we need to keep an eye out for the Chosen sabotage attempts. We don't have any more time to lose.
Okay. Okay. That's bad. Interesting. Okay, retaliation, that's square. So council mission should happen soon. So we get 19 supply, new contact, and there's the hunter. Okay, now I can try to get another Reaper.
That's nice. They have on the Chosen actively working in the area.
And just where do you think you're going? If it's a fight you're after, you better bring everything you've got.
Okay, that's nice, but not super important. Oh, that's a good tower. But this is the tower I really need inside my life. Okay, that's super strong. Yeah. Intel, sure, but no. 7 days. I don't think I will get through 7 days. You got a spark! There it is! SQR JRD 89. Welcome! Looking good! Nice! Okay, that's good. We got a spark. That's really nice. So I need to make sure I just tell the guy. Okay. That's nice. So Shadowkeeper, Boltcaster, this thing which I don't know what it does. Skulljack. Not now. One more day. Yeah, that lines up nicely.
When inspired, our team is actually quite efficient.
Scimitar. Okay, hybrid alien turret tech. This can be strong. Gauss weapons. What else? I wanted the mutant autopsy at some point, but this just seems better. 2 days. 2 days is 2 days.
Is an important
and the turret is good. I just need the better armor.
Power relay now operational.
Okay. So we got our power thingy, which means I can build the training center now. Very important. I can upgrade this digital network. I can start. Okay, I can't do anything here. I can't excavate here. Okay, can't do it. I only have 4 engineers? I thought I have 5. 2, 3, 4. Oh, we are 5. Okay, it's fine. But that's important. That's important. Power is fine so far. I don't have supplies. You will see. Oh wow! More health, more aim, more will. The health and aim is nice. Parkour is also strong. This is super strong! This is insane. That's also nice. Yeah, I need to... all of that. I need all of that. Okay, so... yeah, just continue. Okay. This is what we do next. I hate it already. 23 hours. And he takes how long? Long. Still 9 days. Oof. What do I have in the armory? Wounded, I have that. I need to upgrade, like, guys like him. I need to level them up. This
Advent's
is so important.
Got their propaganda machine working overtime. We're still seeing a steady flow of migrants heading into the cities.
I'm not sure they have to do all that much convincing at this point.
And Spark I'm not sure I'd trade my freedom for a few hot meals and the cure for the common cold.
Well, maybe not. But what about the terminally ill, the elderly, or the disabled? The aliens can offer them something we can't. Something most people would trade anything for.
You're wrong about that, Doctor. We can offer them freedom. Even if it means they have to endure the pains of being human.
I just hope they see it that way.
Yeah, that's the question. Okay, 10 health is nice. It's really nice. But he doesn't have any potential cover. Oh, wait, he starts at such a high rank. Look at that. No. He just gets everything because reasons. Okay. Immune to fire and poison, but not acid. Nice. Bit can equip and fire heavy weapons. That's interesting. That is interesting. I don't have heavy weapons yet. I skipped those. Shredder, okay, and overdrive is also potentially strong. Here's a rocket launcher. Shred plus one, crit damage, range radio. That's good. Requires both actions to fire and can only put rounds per mission. Okay. Heavy auto cannon. It's not bad, it has shred as well. Damage is low, but it has 10 health. Okay. I don't know. This is looking bad. I have some good units, to be honest. You know? Can you please get your own rifle? Thanks. But in total. Reaper would have been so good on a mission like that. Now I don't have it. I have a spark, which I will use, of course, but... so, spark... yeah, specialist and those three guys. Four guys. It's okay, it's just not great. But we will see for now. I'm done. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions, put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care, bye bye.